Housing is not a commodity, it's a human right. How can we succeed in creating affordable and adequate housing in Europe? This was the key question at the Affordable Housing Conference in Vienna.
Well, the first thing you should change is that to see that housing is not something for the market, but housing is a human right. And therefore, legislators on EU level should recognize this right in their own legislation, for instance, in competition law.